It's that time again, and this time we're off to the beautiful island of Jamaica. Getting to the island required a rather large airplane. Getting to Negril required a somewhat smaller plane. I think it's for real, but I can't be sure. I can only tell by the way I feel. This is Grand Lido Negril. This is our modest chamber. Bed has been turned down, even though it's only 3 in the afternoon or 2 in the afternoon.
The Grand Lido Resort was so idyllic that we had little incentive to leave the grounds. My heart says follow through, but I know now that I'm way down on your line. But the waiting feel is fine, so don't treat me like a puppet. The resort's amenities gave me a chance to coach Don in the finer art of gamesmanship.
Like I said, it's been 3 Thank you.
One thing we've always loved about Jamaica is her people. For all ages, the reggae music is a bond.
Don't worry about a thing.
Thank you.
recommend this experience to anyone who loves the best music in the world, the reggae music, man.